So I think MusiCares and MAP has made a big difference to the ability of our community to help artists, crew, managers, lawyers in trouble. Sober people are a very small percentage of the population, and when you're dealing with the level of expertise you need for a headline attraction in each job definition, there might only be three candidates in that category, and they're out with all of the other bands that need that kind of support system. So I relied a lot on MusiCares to help guide me to find and reach out to people who, at the very least, had been through the process, really understood it, and to try to make sure that we had some people on the road who could help the client get a meeting. Actually, you know, we, at the end of it, were trying to find ways to get meetings to come to the event. And we gave, you know, free tickets, come and have a meeting. MusiCares really helped a lot. I know with other artists, has helped a great deal in bringing the community around the artist and the sober community so that the artist always has a safe place to exist. I found very early on in the existence of MusiCares that there was finally a place in the entertainment industry where we could consistently reach out and find help. And it's, although it's called the MusiCares MAP Fund, it goes far beyond a fund. It's the human resources that you find there that really can make a difference and make it possible for a manager to help an artist save his own life.